everyone, it is Matthew. Welcome back to a brand new video. And today, I'm going to be doing a shoe collection video. I'm going to be showing you guys all my sneaker collection here in 2024, showing you guys all the shoes I have. Before we get started though, make sure you guys leave a like on the video. Once we're done with the video, make sure to comment what is your favorite shoe out of my collection. And if you're new to the channel, make sure you guys hit the subscribe button. Now, let's go ahead and get started. Now, some of you guys may know I actually wear a size 14 shoe. The one good thing about that, though, is I have been in that size since I was 13 years old. So for 8 years, I've been in the same shoe size and just slowly accumulated more pairs of shoes. Starting with this KD 8 shoe. This was my first really cool shoe that I ever got and my first ever size 14 shoe. One of them is completely gone. This one is kind of turned into Daisy's play toy, but I used to wear these all the time in middle school, and that's the reason I wanted to show this one. Obviously, I don't wear them now because one's gone and one's torn up. Now, moving on to these are just some orange Nike running shoes. These are probably worn the third most out of any shoe in my collection, just because I use them when I'm running and stuff, obviously. Now we have these white Adidas shoes. I got them a while back, I think as a gift. I really have never worn them, and yeah, they're just normal white Adidas shoes. We have these purple and other colorway shoes. I got these right after I got these and wore them a bit back in middle school. Now I really don't, because these are actually size 15, so they're really big on me. Then these ones right here, these are some Jordans. I don't know if they're any special edition ones. These ones are actually a size too small. 13s, I also got these as a gift, so I really haven't wore these ever as well, since they're size too small. They've just kind of been laying around. Now we move to the Crocs. We have some black Crocs that I actually got a few days ago, some red Crocs, and then these white Crocs, which are probably the second most worn shoe in my collection. I've had these for about 2 years, I've had these actually for about 3 to 4 years, because I had them my senior year in high school, and I wore these literally every day to school. So yeah, I've had these for around 4 years then. And now we move on to these blue Nike shoes, just some normal Nike shoes. Then now is here where we start moving to the better shoes of the collection, the fancier shoes. And you guys will see, I mainly only get basketball shoes, because basketball shoes, I think, for larger feet are more comfortable. I really like them, and that's just the ones I've got in my collection and stuff. Now, we have, starting with these red Hyper Dunks. I got these, I think, for my 15th or 16th birthday as a gift. So I've had them for like 6, 7 years. But yeah, just some red Hyper Dunks. I think they're the 4s, but I could be wrong on that. Now we're moving on to these Giannis's. These are not the normal Giannis basketball shoes. These are like PE edition. I think like the non-basketball Giannis versions. And I got these about 8, 9 months ago. These are the shoes I wear most out of any shoe by a mile. Literally wear them basically every day to work and stuff. Very comfortable, and like I said, I don't know if these are basketball shoes actually, and very nice shoes, and the colorway goes with literally anything you wear. Now we have the PG1s, the black and yellow. I don't really wear these too much anymore, but used to wear these all the time back in school and stuff. It was either these or the Crocs almost every day, and yeah, nice colorway. Now we have the Kyrie, I think these are the 5s. I could be wrong. Just black and white. These were actually my basketball shoes back in high school. So obviously in the last like 3 years, they haven't been worn too much. But yeah, these were my basketball shoes back then. Then we have the Kyrie 3s, the maroon edition. Me and my friend, when these came out a long time ago, loved this colorway. And yeah, we both got them right when they came out. As you'll see, lots of my shoes in my collection are older. I haven't got too many pairs of shoes in the last like 5 years or so. Lots of them were right around 5, 6 years ago, 7, 8, I don't know, math. But now moving on, we have the Westbrook Why Nots SE 0.3. I got these probably around 3 years ago or so. Very bright shoes, an orange colorway, very nice and very comfortable shoes as well. Now the LeBron 15s, the rose gold Hollywood editions. I love this colorway, kind of the rose gold pink, the gold swoosh. Love this design of shoe. I used to wear these a ton, and you can't really see, but inside the shoe actually has an outline of the Hollywood skyline. And then
Now, to the Kyrie 2s, the Nike ID custom designed by me. I designed this colorway on Nike ID. The Kyrie 2s, I think maybe my favorite looking shoe of all time. I got this shoe probably around 7 years ago, 8 years ago, maybe. Probably around 7 years ago. And I really like the colorway. I made it myself, like I said. Really cool shoes. And yeah, I made them like 7 years ago or so. And now, moving on to the final shoe in my collection. I got these about a year and a half ago, and they are no doubt the best shoe in my collection. The custom designed by me Nike Air Force Ones. They were custom designed actually by a lady in Florida. I had her design them for me, and they are the comic edition, one blue, one red. These are so cool. These are also the most expensive shoe in my collection, but no doubt the coolest shoe I have. Like I said, I got them about a year and a half ago. Custom painted from a lady down in Florida, and she sent them to me, and these are so cool, and just a really cool design and stuff. Yeah, there's those. And I guess with that, that's my shoe collection. A lot of these shoes, obviously, I don't wear too much, and I'm planning on getting rid of a lot of these shoes, selling them or whatever. And I'm still definitely going to keep a few, because obviously, like, these ones right here are very cool shoes that I want to hang on to and stuff. And then obviously, like, some of them that I wear for other stuff. But either way, really cool shoe collection. And like I said, with me being in the same size shoe for like 8-9 years, I've just accumulated shoes slowly over time, and that is my shoe collection. So thank you all for watching the video. Make sure you guys leave a like on the video, comment your favorite shoe from my shoe collection and stuff. And also, if you're new to the channel, make sure you guys hit the subscribe button. I have so many cool videos coming out soon. You're not going to want to miss, but I think that's going to be all for today's video. So thank you all for watching, and until next time, see ya.